Selection Sunday, a day of nerves and excitement, all leading to the moment your team is given a destiny in the NCAA Tournament. The Vols gathered at head coach Konzo Martin's house to watch the selection show, and all the anticipation boiled down to this moment right here.
Who do they get? They get a winner of the first round game between...
Oh, yeah!
That's right, the Tennessee Vols have been selected to play Iowa in the first round of the NCAA Tournament in Dayton, Ohio.
I'm definitely excited. This is my last go-around, and to go out, we can get in the tournament. Now we got to go in there and make some noise. I mean, definitely a sigh of relief, you know. Past 2 years have been upset on this day, but today, everybody's happy.
And the Vols are extra happy to have this guy at the point guard position leading the pack. Antonio Barton has NCAA Tournament experience after playing with Memphis, including a 17-point performance as a freshman in the second round of the tournament in 2011.
I know what to expect. It's a tough environment, and everything is hostile, and the refs going to be down and gritty. They call it straight down the line, so you just got to come in and be prepared. I'm just happy to be in. It really didn't matter where we were going to be placed at. It just felt good to be in the tournament. We're just going to take it one game at a time.
Iowa is out of the Big Ten Conference and has a record of 20-12. And were 9-9 in the Big Ten, finishing 6th in the conference. Tennessee and Iowa were both in the battle for Atlanta's tournament in November, but did not face each other. But now they'll meet in the big dance.
I think having watched Iowa, being in the Big Ten, having watched them, we watched them in the Bahamas, we scouted them in the Bahamas just in case we might have played them, so we're familiar from that standpoint. And I watch a lot of Big Ten basketball. I got Big Ten Network, so I watch quite a bit of it, so I've seen them play a lot. Very talented team, very good transition team. Play about 10 or 12 guys between 15 and 30 minutes a game. So a lot of balance, they'll pressure, they'll play some zone, they'll play some man, they'll mix it up. So familiar with those guys, but for us, as long as we're playing the way we're playing now, the way we're defending, how we're competing, we'll be fine.
This will be Tennessee's first trip to the NCAA tournament under head coach Konzo Martin. The Vols and the Hawkeyes will battle it out to be the number 11 seed in the Midwest region. Tip-off is set for 9:10 p.m. Eastern Time on True TV Wednesday night. And if you want to watch the Big Orange play in person, head to uttix.com. Reporting for utsports.com, I'm Danny Kleppinger.